Delegate Dan Helmer just delivered a major win for your wallet. Thanks to his vote, Dominion Energy agreed to lower your energy bills and return $330 million that it overcharged Virginia families and small businesses.